A shocking incident that has been caught on camera, and this is from Virar in Maharashtra, near Mumbai. A school teacher, we now understand, was allegedly thrashed by angry parents for thrashing a student in his class. This individual who is being thrashed by others, actually the parents are thrashing this teacher because the teacher brutally thrashed a student in class. The teacher was so high-handed with his punishment that the student found it really difficult to even bend his neck. The teacher initially thrashing the student in such a way, the student suffered some major injuries. Going across to my colleague Herman for more on this. Herman, this is a case of mob justice all the way around, but also the teacher under scanner, but this incident definitely raising a lot of questions there.
Well, such as this, the reason as to why they decided to take law into their own hands, these are parents as well as residents who decided to thrash the teacher. And the reason being, he beat up the child here in question from Virar, who was mercilessly beaten up to the extent so much that he is still recovering from his injuries in hospital, is what we are told. Also, at the same time, his entire neck, he finds a difficulty moving, to the extent that when the incident did take place, his classmates have in fact told the parents that he had difficulty in breathing. So that was the level to which the teacher in question decided to beat up the child. That is only when he went home, decided to complain to his parents about what actually happened. He is a minor in this particular case, and that is only when the parents decided to take a law into their own hands. They went there and out there in public beating up that teacher here in question from Virar.